This problem deals with simplifying an algebraic expression. First, we'll remove the parentheses by using the distributive property to get 10x squared minus 30x. Make sure that you distribute the sign through completely to get a minus 4x squared plus 3x. Now we're going to gather our like terms here, a 10x squared minus 4x squared minus a 30x plus 3x. Combining our like terms, we obtain a 6x squared minus 27x, and since these are not like terms, this completes our problem.